turn of the apple. And the woman who can flatter any figure is our stylist, Helen Boyle.
Don't hold back, cause you woke up in the morning with initiative to move, so I make it harder. Don't hold back.
I'm here today to see what fashions best suit my figure.
Don't hold back.
Go for structure on your top half, because it skims over the area, and we've gone with this absolutely wonderful tailored jacket.
Helen, how do you help someone who is very small?
Don't hold back.
That is the key thing, is getting the right proportions. Don't go crazy on the accessories, you don't want to overpack. It's incredible how many letters we have had in about how to create curves.
Come on.
Please help me, Helen. I love it, yes.
We're looking at broad shoulders, big boobs, how to cope with that. Shows that you can wear colour and you can look absolutely fabulous.
Proper gorgeous, amazing, wasn't it?
Joining me now is celebrity super stylist Helen Boyle, and we have got loads to
Excuse
get
me.
To.
Stop the car. I need to ask the Oracle a question.
The sports bra.
Yeah.
You've got to get it right.
Come on, can we not wear troggy or jogging bottoms anymore?
No, we cannot anymore. These are in from River Island. Again, you've got the dark denim, which is always going to be the most flattering shade, and they are really fitted, and they've got a little bit of stretch to them as well. So it means that you kind of move in and they kind of mould to you. What's so lovely is you've got a new year and there's loads of new trends, and I think what we're seeing for spring, summer, which is so great, is a lot more relaxed, classic staples that are going to be in your wardrobe. Levi 501, turn around quickly so we can see your bum as well. It's all about fantasy and all about theatre.
Brilliant. Well done, Helen.
Oh, it's very exciting, isn't it?
But weren't they very sweet?
Very sweet indeed, and they've been well up for it. It's been a slightly different morning, and we have non-humans today. We have lots of dog models in this morning.
We've been rummaging around all the charity shops, checking out where the best charity shops are and putting together some outfits. And we're quite nervous because we've got Mary judging our outfits, and we've also got the grumpy old women as well.
You took a look at the dress and said, you're not putting me in that, are you? I haven't worn a dress in years.
Morning, how
Morning.
Are you doing? And nice to see you burning some sequins today as well.
Yes, I thought I'd join the gang.
We have Misha on this morning because she was last night's winner of Britain's Next Top Model. Hollywood glamour, looking at all the icons from especially the 30s, the 40s and 50s.
I love this. This is my favourite so far. It's really great to hear the prices on these things.
This is just absolutely stunning. Wow. Hollywood at its finest and lovely. Very smoky eyes and black nails just to give it a little bit of a goth look.
Looks like a million bucks.